Hello and welcome back to my channel. For all the new subscribers, I'm Shweta and I'm currently studying and living in the Netherlands. So in today's video, I'm going to take you through a day in my life as a research student. I previously made a similar video and you guys enjoyed it, so I thought of making another one. Also, many things have changed since the last video. I moved to Groningen and started my second internship at the University of Groningen. So I thought of making another day in my life video and share it with you guys. So my day usually begins at 7 in the morning and I go to the lab by 9 a.m. But today I had a different plan as I had to go for the TB test before I head to the lab. After I freshen up, there was a lot of time to kill. So I spent some time on my phone browsing through social media. Then I had my breakfast and later decided to doodle. I have always enjoyed doodling and drawing, and this year I have decided to give time for my hobbies as well. Also, on a side note, one of the things which I missed while using iPad for drawing and note-taking was the feel of writing on paper. But now I'm using Paperlike, which was kindly gifted to me by the Paperlike team. It not only gives the feel of writing on paper, but I have also more control of pen strokes when I'm drawing, and I totally love Paperlike. After getting ready, I head for the TB test. Most of the international students studying in the Netherlands have to undergo a medical test for TB in every 6 months. It's like a regular checkup. For the test, they take chest x-ray and it hardly takes 2 or 3 minutes. So after the test is done, I go to the lab. After reaching, I drop my stuff in the office and immediately get started with my work. My project focuses on trafficking and transportation in immune cells. I would have loved to tell you guys more about the project, but right now I cannot share the details. Then I came back to the desk, did some reading, and went through the protocols for the next experiment. Around 1 p.m., I was hungry, so I had my lunch. The entire afternoon, I was on the microscope taking images. It was a very productive day at the lab, and at around 6:30, I was done for the day and I headed back home. As soon as I reached home, I sat down to analyze the data. I prefer to do the analysis as soon as possible because the experiment is still fresh in my mind. I completed the analysis and there was still time for dinner. So I decided to go through some basic concepts in immunology. My favorite go-to platform is Droid2Noid. I have been using Droid2Noid for a long time and I really love the platform. It helps me to stay in touch with the basics, and the illustrations and figures make learning easy and fun. I also solved few quizzes and went through the flashcards. Then I prepared my meal and had dinner. After the amazing dinner, I chose to listen to audiobook and did some gaming on my iPad Pro. Listening to audiobooks and playing racing game is the best way to end the long busy day. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and found it somewhat useful and entertaining. Please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you for watching. Until then, stay safe and take care.